The AGM, which was supposed to take place today at Silver Springs Gallery, has been interjected by Jinja Police Division, citing its illegality. Before police interrupting the AGM, few members had turned up for the meeting. That's an empty chairs in the hall, and out of the 16 member clubs, not even a quarter was present. While still waiting for some members to turn up, police led by Jinja Police Division, DPC Julius Ahim Siwe, swung in and stopped the AGM. That's the police exchanging words with FMU officials and members.
Prepare your mind that this meeting is not going to take place. I am not an authority to resolve your conflict. I am here to execute an order that this meeting should not take place on court order. When you prepare your mind in that line of thinking, knowing that I'm not a magistrate, I'm not a judge, there are some questions you will not ask me. Because there are questions I will not have answers for. But this meeting on court order is not supposed to take place. And we want to act in a civil way, not to begin going visible.
Some of the club members revealed that the sport can be developed as some people are aiming at their own benefits.
I think the Federation, for starters, is following its procedures. It's following the right procedures to go ahead with the AGM, as this is in the Constitution. This is something that happens on the first weekend of February of every year. So the court order stopped the AGM from taking place. That was a few weeks ago. But this is now the AGM. The other court order didn't stop the current AGM from taking place.
Annual General Assembly. This body is the supreme organ of the Federation. Not even DIPU can stop an activity of this body. The supreme body of the Federation is the General Assembly. These members you see, this house here. Not even these so-called senators. No, we don't have the power to stop them or an activity of the Federation. So, very embarrassing. Our people have tested this line, so-called elders. I hope people see them for what they are. What to go on record, name them, shame them. These are the people who are winning. For this sport to progress, you can do away with this.
What makes Sandoval?
This comes in at a time as the Federation is in preparations for the MP Yumba Rasiti rally next weekend.
Just wanted to say